Good morning, afternoon, and evening, everyone. My name is Liam, and welcome back to the Pokemon Moon Nuzlocke. In the last episode, so much stuff happened, and that is not even an over-exaggeration. So much happened. Lily and Gladion are brother and sister. Their mum is Lusamini. Lusamini and Guzma and Team Skull and Ape Foundation are working together. The Ultra Beasts came to Alola. Lusamini and Guzma went to the Ultra Beast realm. We're going to hunt the legendary. Just go watch it. You have to watch last episode. Like, you don't want to miss. If you haven't seen it and you thought I'll skip that one, just don't. Don't skip that one. That is one you need to see. But in this episode, we're going to go to the last island, I think it is. The final island. So let's have a look at the team that's going to carry us through there. The team is looking quite empty at the moment, unfortunately. But we do have level 44 Xavier, our two cannon, leading the charge right now. With Fly, Beak Blast, Roost, and Bullet Seed. We have Gabriel, our starter Pokemon, Incineroar, level 47. With Darkest Lariat, Flamethrower, Shadowclaw, and Firefang. We have Michael, the Mudslade. Michael the Mudslade, level 43, with high horsepower, stomp, double kick, and heavy slam. And we have Tracer, our Araquanid, level 45, with lunge, scald, crunch, and leech life. Oh boy, a lot of stuff's going on right now. Guess I should wish you guys a good trip, huh? I'm gonna train myself up and my team real good before I see you again. Be ready for the shock of a lifetime. Ha, huh, I get it, because you use Raichu in Star. I get it. Funny joke! So I gotta go to the docks, because Gladion is gonna put us on a boat! A boat away! To, I don't know, somewhere. What do you want? What do you want, sir? Probably beat you in a battle at some point. They say where to ship these greens that Farfetch'd like to eat to other lands. Here, why don't you take one too? Oh! I got a Farfetch'd stick. Okay, thanks. Apparently Farfetch'd populations have been dropping in other regions because they can no longer find as many of these greens that have traditionally been their food source. Oh, poor Farfetch'd. Atro, don't be sad. It's okay, the Farfetch'd will be fine. Alola! Hello. Boo-doo-doo-doo. Oh, what are you guys doing here? The president is such a nice lady. She invites trial goers like us to tour the Aether Foundation. A good trainer catches Pokemon to raise them with all due care. That's a kind of refuge too. Yeah, and then if they're like me, they die. They die at some point, and because Pokemon die sometimes. The sanctuary is on the upper floor. Can I catch something at the sanctuary? Can I catch anything at the sanctuary? If not, I don't care. What is out here? There's so much in this area. Whoa! This place is huge! Team Skull tries to capture Pokemon and sell them off. That's what I heard anyway. You're working with them! But if a species Pokemon goes in, blah 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 blah. Doesn't seem blah 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 blah. Reducing the amount of necessary garbage, protect, blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. That is what they say. Are you a janitor? A cluttered room marks a cluttered mind. I'll swipe it away with my fury swipes. Are you Professor Kokoi? You're talking about moves all of a sudden. They tend to hide themselves away somewhere. That is, recover in place, be safe from harm, but sometimes they need more care than that. We search them out and care for them, so they don't lose their lives in the wild. Even though they're incredibly on edge, it's quite dangerous to approach them. Find the doctor, make me out, do you think? I'm not talking to everyone. They're kind of just saying boring shit. I kind of want someone to just give me something. Give me something. Changing some waves to be able to generate more power from the ocean. Okay, I see an item over there, though, so let's grab that. Let's grab that right now. Nearly left the Aether Foundation without picking up this Hyper Potion. Couldn't have done that. Would have ruined the whole game. I don't think there's going to be anything up on the upper floors as such. And if there is, I'll probably miss it. But I don't think there's going to be much on the upper floors. Look at all these people walking around. Who are you? I haven't seen you. Oh, you're one of those people.
What is life really?
Look at this guy with his Rockruff. Flaunting it. We're here to study how things are done here at the Foundation. Goals, blah blah blah. Oh, Fisher City Safari Zone. That's cool. Cool! I suppose I'll check it out quickly. There's going to be nothing in the lab area, so I'm not even going to bother going up there. Down there, rather. But there might be something up here. I don't want to miss out on a Pokemon or anything like that. I don't want to miss out on stuff. I talked to that person before. There's Corsola and Starmie again, doing Corsola and Starmie things. I spoke to both those people before, I believe. This way was locked off last time. There was two guys standing in the way, I think. There's nothing here. If I go down here... Okay, so there's nothing up here. Let's just go to the docks then. Bing bong, let's go. See, there was nothing there, but I had to check. I couldn't leave without doing something. We get more than just ferry boats in here. We also have brought this in by cargo boats. I'm glad I spoke to you. I would not have been able to carry on my game without knowing that. Right, so where is the squad? Where is the squad? Where is the team? They're not down here? No. Well. Where are they? Guys! I'm trying to leave! Where's the boat? Where am I supposed to be going? Is it down here? Ah, here it is. Nice boat! I'm liking it. Let's go, UXL. No holding back. If you say so. Ready to go? Sure am. Alright. Let's go, UXL. No holding back. You just said that, Lily. That's okay, I forgive you. The last island. Pony Island. Pony Island. It looks like all desert. I never went to the desert place on the last island. I missed out like on a whole area. I never properly looked around. What was it called? Brush Mountain, I think it was. I missed out on a whole area. That's crazy. Seafolk Village. I wonder what type of Pokemon I'll catch here. Bet it's a grass type. I don't get grass types. Look at you all on your Sharpedos. Pony Island. Almost no one lives on it, but you'll find a whole lot of nature to explore here. Go and find the Kahuna. The Kahuna of Pony Island also protects the shrine where Alola's people worship the legendary Pokemon. Maybe they'll know something that might help you. Gladion, thank you for this. When you took Null and left A for Paradise 2 years ago, you left me alone with Mother. She was so bad after you left. If I hadn't had Wick with me... I'm sorry. I wasn't there for you when you needed me. All I could think about back then was finding a way to save Null. That was the battle I was fighting. But now you found your own battle to fight. I know you can handle it. So there's two more Nulls. Can I have one? Are they still frozen? Can I just have one? UXL, I'm okay. You don't have to worry. I know what I have to do now. And I don't know, maybe it sounds strange, but I'm kind of excited. Nice. So is Lily just going to follow us around now, or... No, guess not. Pony Island, here we come. Wonder what kind of new Pokemon we'll get to rub elbows with, eh? If only I had elbows. You do have elbows, though. You've got, like, little bump things. You have elbows. I've seen... You have elbows. What is this place? I'm so confused. What does this lady say? Where are you headed to today? Okay, so I can go... Cool. In case I wanted to get a boat instead of Charizard fly somewhere for some reason. Let's go into Whiscash House. Whiscash. What's in here? It was this Snubbull here that first set our girl down the path to becoming a serious artist. When she showed Snubbull a picture she'd drawn, the little fellow chewed that drawing to shreds in delight. But Mina understood and thought that Snubbull had torn it up because it was bad. Who the fuck is Mina? That daughter of ours stuffs her cheeks with as much food as she can fit in there, and then she disappears off somewhere to paint. She's like some fey vagabond, I swear. Who is this woman? Is she a trial captain, maybe? I don't know. Maybe she's living in Whiscash House. What other Pokemon houses do we have here? What house is this? A Huntail House. Of course. Who lives in the Huntail House? Oh, it's a Pelipper. Let's just leave. When you're out traveling the world, you meet all kinds of people and Pokemon. Want to try taking Aerodactyl or Fossil? Yes! Yes! It pays to talk to people! I got an Aerodactyl! Oh, I just got given an Aerodactyl! My boy, Antonio! Oh, please be a boy so I can name you Antonio. That's awesome! In ancient times, it ruled the skies. A widely accepted theory is that it went extinct due to a large meteor impact. Yes, Aerodactyl's getting a nickname. Is it a boy? It is, Antonio! From my PPL, from my Pokemon battling team, Antonio. I just got given an Aerodactyl. Don't miss out on that, guys. Make sure you talk to everyone in this game. Otherwise, you miss out on shit like that. Holy crap. Okay, well, I have a Rock-type Pokemon again now. And it's level 40! I don't even have to train him up. You have a shitty move pool, but you're a lonely nature. Raw, Agility, Ancient Power, and Crunch. I need to give you a better Rock move. You need to get a better Rock move. Do I have a TM for one? Do I have the TM for Smackdown? I feel like I might have the TM for Smackdown. Echo Voice, Brick Break, Full Swipe, Acrobatics, Thief. I need to teach you a flying move too. I can teach you Rock Tomb. Rock Tomb is probably better than Ancient Power. Let's get something rid of Ancient Power for Rock Tomb. Yeah, I'm not going to be using Ancient Power, not really. Got to get the boosts, but I'm not going to get the boosts. Okay, so you now have Rock Tomb. You can learn Brutal Swing, maybe. Teach you Fly as well. So you have a flying move, and boom! Two decent stab moves on you. Let's get rid of Roar. And you have Crunch too, which is pretty good. Boom! An Aerodactyl is ready to take on people. Nice! I just got given an Aerodactyl! I'm keeping this Aerodactyl as well. Hey, I'd like to say welcome to my shop, but I'm afraid I can't do that right now. Because Pelipper in here is eating all my stuff! Helps me make deliveries using the big old beak and throw pouch of his. Normally travel around the islands dealing with my wares where I come ashore, but I've been here at Pony for quite a while now. My supplies have pretty much run dry. I'm in a real slump and Pelly here is pretty much crying out in boredom. I'm not taking your Pelipper, sir. I'm not taking your Pelipper. Why, you? Yeah, hit it. Hit it. Anyway, I do appreciate you taking the time to stop by anyway, so I hope you'll take these. Magmarizer. Nice. And probably the Electrizer too. Maybe the Protector as well? No. Those two are really valuable power boosters. I know it's a generous gift, but that's just who I am, right, Pelly? Pelly. Come on, throw me a bone here, Pelly. I thought you were my partner. Okay, I have no idea what's going on in this place, but I got an Aerodactyl, so fuck you all. I win. What do you have to say for yourself, old lady? Many unknown Pokemon at the bottom of the sea, probably. Lily, look what I got. Got an Aerodactyl. Bow. Nice to see a new face around here. Who said that? What the fuck? What's that up there? Who are you? You're just a random trainer. Oh my goodness! What? Why does she freak out? I'm sorry, who are you? Yeah, who is this? Me? I'm the chief of the sea folk. It's my job to keep everybody together. The sea folk? Yes, ma'am. What do you think all these boats around here are for? They're sea folk. We sea folk have spent years navigating the seas and searching out new wonders. We find rare things and we bring them home here to Alola. The ports on the other side of the islands are busier these days, but we still always seem to end up back here on Pony, eh? What did you all come here for? You collecting berries like us? We're here to visit the Kahuna. The Kahuna? Maybe you should go to Little Hapu's place. Her house is the only one still standing on Pony, after all. Where else would you go? You can recognize Little Hapu's house at the glance, thanks to the huge mudslide of hers. Oh, so Hapu lives here on Pony Island. Thank you so much, Chief. Let's go, you exile. It'll be good to see Hapu and Mudslide again. It will be good to see Hapu again. I don't mind Hapu. Why does everyone have a Pelipper, though? What's in here? A restaurant? Nom 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 nom. Why is there Starmies everywhere? What? Oh, there was a Zygarde cell there. I didn't even see it. Hello. Welcome, welcome. Table for one, yeah? Not right now. I imagine I'll have to do some battles and stuff. And here. I'll come back to the restaurant later on, I think. But for now, let's keep on going around town. Let's go into the... Oh, what do you have to say? Pony Island's highlight is its harsh nature, but it doesn't seem to matter because I have the best partner. Let's go, Slowpoke. What is this Pokemon? Is it like that That, oh my god, why is it just a is Pelipper's house? Oh no, there's people here. Hey you kid, did you know that Raichu looks a bit different in Alola than it does in other regions? I knew that. You cheeky little thing, be polite and act less surprised. So then, I haven't actually got the chance to see one of these Alolan Raichus myself. If you show me one, I'll give you something good. I don't have one though. Are you a lucky person? No. Really? Then win luck over to your side with this. Still not a lucky person. Oh, you'll be really lucky. I doubt it. What's out here? Ah, a man. I want to catch a Pokemon. The Pokemon don't want to be caught. There's a serious match between me and Pokemon. What's this? Oh, that's good. That's a good TM. Flash Cannon. I can't catch anything here. Oh, no. Does Aerodactyl count as a gift Pokemon? I suppose it does. It just got given to me, so I can fish something up here and use that as well. Because it was a gift Pokemon, and we count gift Pokemon as separate things in Nuzlocke. At least most people do. So I'm going to count this Aerodactyl as a separate thing. I'm going to try and fish something up for the Seafolk Village. Nothing seems to be biting. That's okay, we try again. Rule of three. Yeah! Rule of three. There's a tentacle and I can't catch it. Magikarp! I don't actually have a Magikarp. Gyarados might be good actually. They don't have like everything weak to electric. Let's just throw a quick ball at this Magikarp. I don't feel like messing around. Hiya! Let's go! Capture the Magikarp. One. Two. Nice. Easy. Easy. Hooray! Magikarp was added to the Pokédex. Bing! I don't know if I want a Gyarados on team. Maybe. I don't know. If I need a Water-type Pokémon, I can train up Magikarp. Its reckless leaps make it easy pickings for predators. On the bright side, many Pokémon enjoy longer lifespans thanks to Magikarp. That's great. Okay, so Magikarp is food, pretty much. As soon as I finish recording this, I'm going to eat some Chinese food. My favourite Chinese food at the moment is chicken satay on skewers, which is made from peanuts. Elephants eat peanuts. Dumbo is an elephant. Dumbo is a Disney movie, just like Little Mermaid. Little Mermaid has red hair, like the woman in Brave. Brave shoots arrows like Legolas from Lord of the Rings. I'm going to name you Gimli. You're Gimli. After Gimli from Lord of the Rings. If you're adamant nature or lonely nature or jolly, you have a lot more chance of being used, Magikarp. You are hasty, which is not bad. Speed up. And with the Intimidate boost, the defense don't really matter too much. Not bad, not bad. Maybe Magikarp one day. Maybe Gyarados one day if I really, really, really need a water Pokemon that isn't Araquanid. But I need a grass type. I still need this grass type Pokemon. Then I feel like my team will be much better. So many people here to talk to. Do you want a Steenie? I want a Granbull. I don't have either of those. I don't even know what a Steenie is. What the hell's a Steenie? To do it, the sea goes on forever. I want to swim forever too. Okay. Pokemon Center. Took all that time to get to the Pokemon Center in this place. So much to do in this town. Let me guess, you want me to teach Dragon Ascent to your Pokemon? Why can you teach Dragon? Why can this man with khaki shorts and pulled up socks teach Dragon Ascent? No one will know. I came all the way here to raise my Magikarp. I also wanted to be more independent. I have a Magikarp too. We can be Magikarp buddies. Right, Magikarp in the box with you. We will keep Antonio for now. We will keep Aerodactyl for the time being. Bow, 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 bow. Welcome to the mart. What can I buy? I have nearly 200 grand. I'm so damn rich. Holy crap. Right, let's buy a load of super potions. Let's buy a load of hyper potions. What else can I buy? Let's buy some full heals. And then I have some stuff to sell as well, because I have a crap ton of max revives that Hal keeps giving me. I have some mushrooms too to sell. Yep, you can take that. And you can take that. I'm going to keep the comet shard, because that was given to me, and it has I'm not going to use any of these icy rocks or anything, so let's get rid of them. Definitely not going to use any of these rocks. So let's get rid of them. Grassy seed sounds kind of useless, let's get rid of that. Going to keep the heart scale, going to keep miracle seed, keep all that. Looks good, all that stuff. Yeah, but I want all of that. Definitely not using the lucky punch ever. Anything else to get rid of here? Red nectar. It changes the form of a certain species of Pokemon. I keep it in case I get an Oculoculo, whatever it is called. Where are these max revives? Max revive. Let's get rid of both of them. Boom! Still got loads of cash. Still got loads of cash. I need to find a barber's. I need to change my hair. I look ridiculous. What else is there to do in here? Hello. The strongest dragon type move is called Draco Meteor. Can anyone learn it? None of your Pokemon can learn it. The trial on Pony Island is better to check out by yourself. It's going to be a dragon trial, isn't it? And I have nothing for dragons. I got transferred here, but there's no police station. I want to have a place where I can relax with my partner, Waylord. Respectable, respectable. I can respect a man who likes a Waylord. I have nothing to use against dragons, and this is definitely going to be a dragon trial. They built a village with boats. For them, the entire sea is their home. God damn it. No, that is a cell. Boodle-a-doo. Right, let's encounter something on route, whatever route this is. 17, maybe? 18? Possibly even 19 now, I don't know. I'll do my best to keep up, you exile. I'll be fine, I've got max repels with me. And I've got you too. Ah, you're so mush. I seem to be picking up signs of more people and Pokemon in the Pony Wilds. Okay. They didn't tell me what route this is, though. So I need to go out. Seafolk Village, and I need to come back in. Pony Wilds. Okay, so it's not a route, it's Pony Wilds. Holy shit, there's a lot to do around Pony... I'm going to be in Pony Wilds for a while, I think. Let's have a little look around. Let's get an encounter for Pony Wilds. Grass type. Ooh. I do like Gramble. Level 41? My dude, you are so strong. I do like Gramble as a Pokemon. And that is a good fairy. Please no play rough. Ah! Oh, Rage is building. Oh, it's got Roar. Okay, let's just throw Pokeballs now. I don't want to be roared away. I want to catch this Gramble. One. Duh, come on, don't roar. Lick's fine. Come on, don't roar. Don't roar me away, boy. Stay in this Pokeball. Come on. Come on, Gramble. Yes! Woo! Gramble. Got ourselves a Gramble. Nice. Gramble's data was added to the Pokédex. Not bad. Look at him. Gramble's cool. More timid than Snubbull, this Pokemon is dotted on by young Pokemon amused at the contrast between its looks and its cuteness. Bless. Right, Granbull, you're a dog. Granbull is a dog. Dogs bark. Bark is on trees. Trees go out the ground. Vegetables grow out the ground. Carrot is a kind of vegetable. Rabbits eat carrots. Bugs Bunny is a rabbit. Is there any dog Looney Tunes? I don't think there is. Wile E. Coyote was a good loot. Was my probably one of my favorite Looney Tunes. He fell off a lot. He fell down a lot. Crap, where am I going with this? Wile E. Coyote. Coyotes live in sandy, deserty areas like Australia, kind of thing. Where am I going with this? Australia. Ba 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 ba. I'm in Australia at the moment. Australia. Hugh Jackman is Australian. He plays Wolverine. He plays Wolverine in X-Men. X-Men. You're going to be called... You're going to be called... You're going to be called... Jubilee. Jubilee. Woo! I actually worked up a sweat with that one. And now I can trade Granbull to that woman for whatever a Steenie is. What the hell is a... What does she want? Or is this called a Steenie? It doesn't have... Oh, it doesn't have Play Rough. What level does it learn? I'm going to have to do some searching real quick. We have to see if Granbull can still learn Play Rough. Because if it can, then I might keep it. If it can't, then I pretty much have no use for it. Granbull. I don't know what level it learns Play Rough, though. That's the problem. It learns Play Rough at 43. So I will still get Play Rough soon. Which is pretty good. I might keep it, but then I want to see what this woman's going to trade me. Let's see what this woman's going to trade me. Choo-choo-choo. What did she say she wanted? A Steenie? What is a Steenie? I don't even know. I'm not saying yes, because I really like Granbull, but what is a... Steenie. Did I spell it right? Steenie. Yeah, where is it? Steenie. Where's that? It's a grass Pokemon! Oh, now I have to make a choice! Now I have to make a choice. Ha! Do I go for the grass Pokemon? Or do I... I don't know. I just don't know. Do I go for the grass Pokemon and get rid of my Granbull? What's Fairy good against? Fairy's good against fighting, dark, and dragons. I kind of need Granbull now. I'm thinking I might keep Granbull. I'm thinking Granbull would be more helpful than... Now I finally have the chance to get a grass Pokemon. And now I'm just like, Granbull would be better than the grass Pokemon. So now I'm not even using it. After all that time of looking for a grass Pokemon, Granbull's just like, move, I'm here now. You no longer need your grass Pokemon. Because grass Pokemon's good against... Like, it's good... The grass Pokemon would be good against water, but... I'm not really struggling against water types. Whereas Dragon would just absolutely destroy me right now. Like, Dragon would just absolutely wreck me. And I can teach Granbull a lot of TMs. Like, because Granbull can learn a shit ton of stuff. So let's go through and see what we can teach Granbull. Let's put Brick Break on you for now. In case you come up against any steel types. So let's get rid of Roar. One, two, and... Poof, goodbye that. Hello, Roar. Or hello, Brick Break. What else can you learn? Don't really want you learning Rock Tomb. Snarl, no, it's probably no good. Shadow Ball, Wild Charge. You can learn Wild Charge. Might teach you Wild Charge as well. And then Play Rough. When you get it in a couple of levels time. That seems good. One, two, and poof. Goodbye to that. Hello, Wild Charge. Yeah, okay, I'm thinking I'm going Gramble. And then Play Rough in a couple of levels time. Feels good. Oh, let's see what else I could have got. Let's see what else I could have got. Oh, Gastrodon. That's kind of cool. Gastrodon's kind of cool. I'm going to have to stay in this area for a while, I think. There's a lot of stuff to do here. There's a lot of trainers. There's a lot of grass areas, like this woman. Takes a great deal of endurance and spirit to keep dancing. If you'd like to battle with me, you'll have to show that endurance and spirit and defeat all the trainers on the route. There's a Pokeball down there. There's a lot to do here. Alright, Max Repel. Grab the Zygarde thing. I'm going to try and get this route done in this episode, and then next episode we'll do the thing. How do I get this? Oh, okay, I just do it like that. Duskstone. That's handy. Alright, let's jump back off. Let's keep looking around. Let's battle this guy with our new Aerodactyl, also known as the Move Department Store. I say that, but Pokemon can only remember four moves at the same time. I don't know what any of that means. I think you're talking gibberish, sir. You need to be put down. My Aerodactyl will be more than willing to help you. Ace Trainer Kakoi? Kakoa? Kikikoko? Skarmory! My Aerodactyl will not be willing to take down Skarmory, sir. Yeah, see, look, now the Pokemon are level 44. The trainers are all on the same level as me, so now the XP share has to go on. But Gabriel's so leveled up already. Might have to just take Gabriel off the team while I... No, I can't. I need him. I need Gabriel. Gabriel can't go off the team. Has he used Flamethrower? I haven't used Flamethrower yet for Gabriel. Metal Sound! Ba-da-da-da-ding. Special defense drop, that's fine. Flamethrower! Ha ha! Penis! Penis flames! Oh, you're not even sturdy. Get out of my dreams! What we got next? Sharpedo. Who wants to take on Sharpedo? I suppose Tracer. I could have used Granbull, actually. I could use Granbull for this battle. But I don't think I've healed up Jubilee. I don't think I've healed Jubilee up. Sharpedo! Let's try this new lunge ability. I don't know what it looks like. Sharpedo used Poison Fang. That should do nothing, really. Lunge. That was kind of awesome. Oh, Rough Skin, you bitch. Okay, the trainers are starting to get good Pokemon. Skarmory! Sharpedo! I should give Antonio the Hard Rock if I can find it. Just thought that right now. Where's that Hard Rock? I feel like I had it. There it is, Hardstone. Give to Antonio. Right, let's take a second to heal up Granbull in case we want to use him in a battle. Or her, rather. Sorry, Jubilee, you're a lady. In case we want to use you in a battle. And let's heal up Tracer as well, because I'm lazy and can't be bothered walking back to the Pokemon Center. Let's have a little look around. What else is around here? Who are you? Dun. The Pokemon and trainers' feelings are stacked together. Try receiving the Unleashed Zed Power. Oh crap, are you getting your Zed move against me? What we got? Ace Trainer Lindsay! Lindsay! That was the name of my Coroso character. Garbodor. Garbodor is... awesome. Such a good Pokemon. Let's see if Aerodactyl can take on Garbodor. It's four levels higher, though. How much is Rock Tomb going to do? Rock Tomb! Not that much. Not that much at all. Oh, he does have weak armor. So his defense drops and speed goes up. Has used toxic. Ah, oh, you bitch. It's okay, Antonio. You got this, buddy. You got this. Fire off another rock tomb. Fire off another rock tomb. Oh, it's toxic protect? That's disgusting. That's disgusting for a random trainer to have. Michael, please come in here and kick this Garbodor in the face. Gunk shot. Oh, gross. Ha! Well, at least gunk shot looks cool now. And it's no longer just like... oh my god, really? You poisoned me? At least gunk shot looks pretty cool now. Isn't just like a garbage can flying through the sky. Alright. Bag. Antidote. Or Petchaberry. Whichever one works. There we go, Petchaberry. Ba-da-ling! Because you use Protect. And now you get a horse hoof to the face. Dodge in. Kick. Dead. Michael is cool. See, Michael was underleveled. Michael was one level lower than that Garbodor. I'm very underleveled now. Well, a couple of my Pokemon are. Trace is okay. Toxapex. What's a Toxapex? Sounds like a poison type. Oh, it's what that thing that I didn't know before must evolve into. I don't think you'll want to take a high... Liquidation? What? Thank God I survived that. I didn't even know you as a water type. Unless you just get a water move for no reason. Thank God Michael survived that. That could have been monumentally bad. That could have gone terribly. If I had lost Michael, I would have freaked out. I would have freaked out. All the trainers on this route are so strong. I need to train up so much. But it's good. It's good. Because, like, I felt like I hadn't trained up in a long time. I felt like my Pokemon were ahead of the curve for a while. And now, just this place. It's like, huh, you thought your Pokemon were overleveled? Nope. Now they're underleveled. Good luck. The only ones who aren't underleveled are... The only one who isn't really... Who's really ready is Incineroar. Because he's level 47? 49? 49? 47. Which is like 3 levels higher than what that Garbodor was. And even that's not too much, really. Because when we get to the trial, Captain, they'll probably be about 49 level. So I really have to, like... Actually do shit now. We're going on a berry hunt. We're going to find a big one. I'll bet I find it before you! Haha, I found it! I bet a Crabrawler's in here. Ah! I see you, Crabrawler. I see you. Bow, 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 bow. Crab people. Crab people. Look like crabs. Taste like people. Can Antonio take on the crab? Fly away, Antonio. Whoosh! And... Ha! Well done. Well done, Antonio. I need to get some Mega Stones. I need me a Mega Aerodactyl. That's what I need. Antonio wants to learn Takedown. What moves does he have now? No, because I don't have Rock Head. The only way I'd give it Takedown is if I had Rock Head. If I had Pressure. Right. Pataya Berry. I don't even know what it does. More. Pasho Berry. That reduces water type attacks. I know that one. Rosalie Berry. I think that reduces fairy hits or poison. I think it's fairy hits. And Payapa, which I think reduces poison. I may have got a couple of those wrong. Pasho definitely reduces water. Max Potion. Pretty good. I don't even know which way I'm supposed to be going to leave this wild place, but I'm liking it. It kind of feels very open world, this wild place. Like Final Fantasy-like. I like it a lot. Granbull. Maybe Granbull's the high rate of encounter here. Doo-loo-loo. Pressure. Intimidate. I'm very glad I got a Granbull, though, before any potential dragon trials that are coming up, because I'm fairly certain the next trial is going to be a dragon one. Everything, there's so many clues in town to suggest that it's going to be a dragon trial. Cassid Berry, I don't know. Rindo Berry reduces grass. What else we got? Cassid, another Cassid Berry, I don't know. What else is around? Oh, I'm supposed to go that way. Let's not go that way yet then. I'm not done exploring. Zygarde Cell, I will take you. Let's keep on having a little look around. I'm not done yet. There's more stuff to do. I haven't been up here yet. Oh, no, never mind. I'm not going up there yet either. Bow, bow, bow. Gumshoes. So pretty much at this point, all I could have really got was a Gastrodon or a Granbull. Gastrodon or a Granbull. And I'm glad I've got the Granbull at the moment, because I had Gumshoes already. And I didn't really need Gastrodon. Not really. Alright, what is up here? Hello. I offer up my dancing in appreciation for receiving berries. I haven't given you any berries yet. You're already dancing. You're terrible. You're a terrible, terrible, I don't know, craft person. You're giving away your craft for free. Oricorio. I believe that's the ghost version of it. I think that's the ghost version of it. Either way, definitely not taking a rock tomb. Definitely not taking a rock tomb. Hiya! I did! You son of a bitch, how dare you? What? What? What did that do? I don't know. Let's crunch you anyway. Hiya! Down! Down you go. Down you go. Gabriel, level 48. Not bad. Jubilee, 42. Need to get you up to 44 to get that. Was it 44 or 43? I can't remember. To get that play rough. Then we will be blowing people away with Granbull. Another rare cat. Actually. Yeah, why not? Jubilee level 43. There we go. Play rough. Sweet. And we'll get rid of Lick. Perfect. Now we can use Jubilee more. Doodle-a-doo. And let's give a couple to Antonio as well. Let's just use up our rare candies. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Doodle-a-doo. Oh, no. Don't want to use full heal. There we go. I don't really need the money at the moment, so might as well use it to level up my Pokemon. Why not? Now I really want to use Granbull in a battle. Okaberry reduces fire. Chopple reduces fighting, I think. And Charty reduces rock. I think that's what it is anyway. What is this? There are shops in Festival Plaza where you can get bottle caps and gold bottle caps. Gather as many as you can and get down some hyper training. What is this though? I feel like that's going to have something later on. Nothing over there. Have I beat all the trainers on the route already? No, I haven't. There must be more somewhere. Oh yeah, that guy that I didn't want to fight yet. He's on the correct path of where to go. Let's go around here. Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it! Bow, doo, 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 bow. Oh, wow! Can't believe there's more Pelippers! Who would have thought Pelipper would be here? Too many Pelippers in this game. 7.4 out of 10. Too many Pelippers. There are too many Pelippers. Pelipper is literally everywhere. I had to deal with it during the whole of Aurus. Do I have to deal with it during the whole of this as well? Right, so there's a guy down here that wants to battle. A chef. Fight me, Mr. Chef. Let's have a quick battle while gathering berries. Everyone's going on about these freaking berries. I have them all now. I have all the berries. Ha! Challenged by Cook Phil. down. What do you have? Parasect. Oh, I'm sorry, Parasect. I'm so sorry, you are going to get absolutely destroyed by my Aerodactyl. Dunno. Let's go, Antonio. Fly away. Ah, whoosh. Parasect, you slash. It missed. Antonio came down and fell on Parasect's head and fucking killed it. Xavier 46, not too shabby. And a rim. What? A rim. A rib. Rib. Ribombi. What? What? What's a ribombi? What? What the hell's a ribombi? What's that thing? Fly? It looks like a bug. It looks like a bug. Dazzling. Is it a fairy? It looks like a bug. Ribombi. It's definitely something. It's dead now, but I haven't, what the? It was wearing a scarf. That's pretty cool. So cool to see Pokemon I don't know. It's just like, what? What is that? Where it's like that woman's like, I'll give you a Steenie for your grandma. I'm like, what the frick is a Steenie? Right, I don't want to go through there yet. I think I've beat all the trainers on this route now. So go beat up that woman, and then we'll go through there, and then we'll end the episode there probably. Sorry, Lily. You just kind of have to watch me faff about for a while. Right, I'm pretty sure I beat all the trainers now. Yeah! Fight me. They also have a focus sash. We try to take... Oh! A focus sash woman. Right then. Let us see who has the most focus. Challenged by dancer Julia. Julia? With her Oricorio. Oh, she has four of them? Oh, do they all have focus sash? That's going to be that's going to be really annoying if they all have focus sash. I assume they're all going to have focus sash. Right, let's rock tomb. They're all going to have focus sash, aren't they? Yep. There's one. Air slash. That's fine. Keep using air slashes. That's fine by me. You do that. The combination of Rock Tomb and Crunch will wipe out all of your birds. And that's one. At least now I get to see them all. I've seen two so far. Send out another Oricorio. Aerodactyl's got this. Oh, that one's cool. That one looks amazing. That one's really cool. If I had to have one, I'd have that one. She looks adorable. She's got little pom-poms and everything. Revelation Dance. I don't know what that move does, but... What? What happened? What was that? Last time Revelation... Oh! It must change type depending on the bird. And this must be an electric bird. Oh, man! That sucks. That sucks. I just gave all my freaking rare candies to you two. Ah, oh, balls. Balls, balls. Sweaty man balls. Bring in Jubilee, why not? Send Jubilee in for her first battle. Oh, damn it. I have no clue about the freaking Pokemon. Headbutt. Teeter dance, of course you would. Of course, because you're a piece of shit. I had Antonio for literally less than half an episode. Or for about half an episode. Come on, great Jubilee. Good start. Good start, Jubilee. I'm going to switch you out now, though, because I don't want to deal with paralyzing, confusion nonsense. Oricorio. No idea which one it's going to be. So let's just send in Xavier. Can't be the electric one again, so unless it's like a rock one or something, or an ice one. I don't know. I just don't know. Oh, what is this one? Is this fairy or fire or something? I don't know. It doesn't look like rock and it doesn't look like ice. It's just kick beak blast in case you touch me. You might burn yourself and then break your sash. I don't know. Air slash, okay. Lost Antonio, so I flinched! Freaking kidding me? Fucking flinched? What kind of horse crap is this? Thank you, Xavier, for hitting the bird. Focus sash. I'm so clever because I have four focus sashes. I'm so salty. Oh man, I was really looking forward to using Antonio for a long time too. Damn. Okay, well I guess I'm back on the hunt for an electric Pokemon to take on birds. Because Antonio was like my rock type to take on birds, but now I need... The whole time I've been going before it, and now the one turn I go for fly, the two turn move where I can get confused two turns, it goes before me. Pokemon. Great game. 10 out of 10. Would never play again. Of course. I have to smile. Because if I didn't smile, I'd be breaking stuff. I don't know why I didn't just click Bullet Seed. It's got 1 HP. It's doing a lot of damage. Getting mad. I'm getting very cross. I'm getting very cross. Just kill the damn chicken things. Yes, and I know this last one's going to be the ghost one. So let's get Gabriel in here and just... Ah! Fighting this woman was a mistake for my rage levels. My rage levels are not good right now. Ah, you mother.
I'm a bird, so I'm cute. Blah, 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 blah.
Shadow Claw. Air slash. Okay, whatever. That's fine. Just don't flinch me. Just don't flinch me and we'll be friends. Good. Hiya! I didn't even knock it down to its focus sash. And just to punish you, I am actually going to kill this bird. I am actually going to kill this bird. Let's go. Time to die. Gabriel has no calms. He has no chills. Let's go. Yes! Actually dead. 9 different kinds. And it was a crit. 15 different kinds of dead. People are leveling up, which is good. That's the fighting spirit. Don't talk to me about fighting spirit. That's what Antonio is now, son of a bitch. Give me 7 focus sashes, please. I deserve more than one. Right, well let's go deposit Antonio. He lasted long. God damn it. I need an electric type. I don't have a Thunderstone, so I can evolve Eevee into Jolteon. Doot. Well, Antonio, you tried your best, and in the end, I probably let you down through my lack of knowledge. I can't blame you, I blame myself. I am losing Pokemon so quickly in this game now. I can't have a team of 6 to save my life. I haven't had a team of 6 since, like, the second trial, I think. I just cannot keep a team of 6. Right, I want to get to the next place before the end of this episode. The flag thing. So we're going to go there, and then I'm going to end the episode off there, no matter what happens. I just hope I don't get thrown into a battle. Another Grand Ball. Okay, so Grand Ball was quite common to get, but I'm quite happy with getting Grand Ball still. I'm still quite pleased with getting the Grand Ball. Oh, did I not heal up in the Pokemon Center? Damn. I'm gonna head back. Sorry, Lily. She's probably thinking, what the fuck is he doing? Just running back and forth all the time. And every time I run past her, I'm like, Antonio died. All right, I'm fine now. Nope, forgot to heal my Pokemon. And next time I go past her, I'll be, now I'm really fine. So are you, good looking. And then she'll be like, oh. All right, let's heal up the squad. Bam, bam, bam. We've restored your Pokemon to full health. Thank you. Let us put Tracer up front, because why not? Why not? I don't think we've seen Tracer this episode yet. I don't think I've used Tracer in a battle yet. Maybe I have? I don't remember. This is a long episode. This might be the longest episode yet, but there was just so much to do in like this town. And the Pony Wilds, there was just a lot to do here too. It's a whole big area. Bam, ba, bam, ba, bam, 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 bam. Execute? Ah, could have had Execute. Execute would have been fun. I could have evolved it. I don't have a Leaf Stone, so I couldn't have evolved it, but could have got myself an Alolan Exeggutor. Could have got myself a big necked freak. Alright, let's see what's through here then. And we end the episode off after this. Ancient Pony Path. Oh, it's the horse. No! I've forgotten her name. Hapu? Is it Hapu?
It's good to see you again too, Mudslade. You look to be in fine form.
Bah!
Wow, Pokemon trainers really do amaze me. It seems like a hard path to walk. Even so, you don't let yourself be held back by the fear of seeing your Pokemon friends get hurt. Just keep on striving forward together.
Do-do-do.
Been a while, you exile. And you brought Lily along too.
Yes, it's good to see you, Hapu.
Oh, you look different. You really go all out in something now.
Thank you, Hapu. I finally discovered what I need to do. So this is my Z-powered form.
You can stop saying that anytime you like, Lily.
Whoa, then you best do your best, Lily. No one can call you Lily Livid. Ah! See what you did there.
So Hapu, do you think we can... Where can we find the kahuna?
The kahuna? I don't have one here on Pony Island.
What? Now what do we do, you exile?
Well, I suppose the time might be right now. I already finished up my battle against that old little thing that appeared in the sky.
Oh, she took on an Ultra Beast.
All right, let us proceed to the ruins. You stick with me, you two.
I'm not ready yet. No, I don't want to go there yet.
Oh, she's just leaving anyway. Stick with me. Goodbye.
You exile, we just have to keep going right. But then again, you're a trainer, aren't you? I suppose you always keep moving forward.
Wait there. Who said that? Who said that? What? What the fuck?
Eek indeed. Eek indeed. That is an appropriate reaction to creepy older woman.
I'm sorry, I don't think we've been introduced, and I don't think I want to be either.
I'm Hapu's old gran. You two are friends with my girl.
Yes, we are.
Ho ho, she has friends now.
What is this Machamp doing? Is he coming to rip this old woman in half?
Traveling around the islands, making new friends. You kids are luckier than you know.
Okay, Machamp. Sometimes you just have to flex. I get it, Machamp. I totally get it. I'm with you on a spiritual level.
If you want to head for the Pony Island ruins, how about a bit of help from this old gran?
Is Machamp gonna carry me?
Thumbnail. Oh my god, that is the funniest thing.
Oh my god! You'll need to move some big obstacles. Just go. Okay, thanks, Gran. Oh. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Thank you. Thank you for the laugh. Thank you for the good times. Oh, okay. The ruins of hope. That is where the Guardian of Pony Island will be. That is where Tapu Fini lives. Let's go. Oh my god. That was like the greatest thing ever. That was the greatest thing. I have to get on Machamp before I finish. Yes! This is how we end every episode from now on. Oh my god, it's amazing. It's so perfect. They could have had anything. They could have had like a Bastiodon for pushing stuff out the way. And you can ride a Bastiodon. Or there's so many Pokemon they could have chose. But they decided for you to be carried by a Machamp. Oh, Christ. Right, I've got to end it after that. Thank you guys for joining me for this episode of Pokemon Moon. We didn't really do too much. We kind of just explored the Sea Folk Village and the Pony Wilds. And now we're in the arms of a glorious Machamp. In the next episode, we're going to make our way to the ruins and probably end up fighting Hapu. That's what I think is going to happen. But thank you guys for joining us for this episode. If you enjoyed it, make sure you leave a like. If you didn't enjoy it, feel free to leave a dislike. Leave a comment down below on what you thought of the episode. Love you all very much. Smooches. Smooches. See you all soon. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.